Where you heading?
I'm heading home. I just came from downtown.
Where do you live at?
West Strongfield.
You got any violations in the past year?
No.
No? We're at in downtown where?
I was at Dublin. Okay.
Alright, how long you been out this way? In Strongfield?
Since about April. Well, after the draft, I'm a rookie out there.
Alright. Just hang tight, be back here in the show. Okay.
units close enough. 228 southbound, possible OVI.
1865 substation at 303, I'll head that way. Okay. One car, don't stay behind it.
Right.
I'll
be out of focus. Okay, he's describing it as a light-colored van without a state plate, just possible plate 794 Young Roberts. From the 226 South, 1915-42 heel, being
out also. Okay, 303, passing City Hall.
How is the B? Behind in the silver Toyota Highlander.
Okay, just don't put a flashing on.
Is it all gone? We're not going to find any more in the car or anything? No.
Exiting at the rest area.
Just cash your, let me put it right back in your pocket there. Zip it back up. How much cash you got on you? Not sure. How much did you have before you went out?
34.
All right, I'll just have you out of
the car. I think I'll fix it in the rest area.
Yes.
Close to the flag pole.
He is, too. All right, have you gotten step out for a minute? You can just leave your water bottle for me, though.
1865, but I'll be out the rest area.
Okay.
Head back to the road out the road later. Head back to the passenger side of the road.
Female into the dead vehicle.
Head we'll go back to the second car over there. I'll explain everything to you here in a second.
I passed the light on 75.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's only 60 there.
By the time I seen y'all, I just had a dash here, 75.
All right, right here's fine. Okay. Here's what's happening. I see marijuana shape. Residue there in the center console on the time you're boy there, Mr. Bryant, so.
That's the right one, so.
Is there any more in your purse in the tab or anything?
I don't know. But I'll
be like, all right, do me a favor, turn off this car. Just gonna go ahead and search to make sure you have no more on you, okay?
Yeah,
hands behind your back for me.
Yukon 794, young John, Robert 794, YJR.
Signal six. No. Nope. What position you play? Your safety? Where are you at as far as position go? Okay. Are you on IR or what?
No, I just got hurt like a few weeks ago.
Okay. Well, with the injuries, you're probably looking at being promoted up to maybe even starter, huh?
Yeah, I told the people.
Yeah, we're good. Appreciate it.
There's no more weed in the car or anything like that?
No, no,
okay. Because based off that, we're going to go ahead and search your car, okay? Because I did see the marijuana sitting there in the center console of the residue that's left on those anyways that would want to smell. How much you had to drink tonight?
About three drinks.
Okay. All right, just hang tight and we'll go from there. But again, I'm not finding anything up there then, right?
No.
Okay. All right, watch the way, drink. You all right back there?
be out here for it.
Okay. Go ahead.
Be a passenger. Ohio. AMX 0023. Thank you.
772-1215, check it.
Hey.
Okay, man, you straight?
Where you at, bro?
I'm at the crib.
Hey, bro, I'm pulled over, bro, on the highway, bro. Like, I'm coming from downtown.
Yeah, bro.
And I'm in the back of a police car. They're searching the car. I'm in pop car. I'm the passenger.
You're a passenger, you ain't driving?
I ain't driving. But they just searched the whole car inside. Now, I don't know what they found. They found something or something, bro.
Did you
have anything on you? I don't know, bro. They went straight to pop, bro. I don't know what's going on, bro.
Yeah, we'll take this one.
just be quiet. I don't know what's going on. But I hear them talking on the radio. My mouth is so fucking dry. I don't know what's going on, bro. I should do, bro.
Go ahead.
65664,
65,664 and Route 23. Huh? I'm saying, like, they can't have nothing. They can't, like, if they found something in the car. But now, can you make sure the center bay is open?
Bro, you're the first person I can get a hold of.
You want me to come home for you?
Listen.
I mean, the thing about that is, like, obviously, you automatically let the niggas know if they let you go. The niggas don't know shit. They don't know shit. They probably don't find out anyway, but that's the only problem. Obviously, you don't tell a dream.
I can't get to my phone. My phone is only around me. That's the only reason I can text. I can call.
Alright. And don't move from that position until I tell you to do so, okay?
I won't be able to make a phone call.
We're going to pretend you're staying on a straight imaginary line right here, okay?
You stay on the phone with me until I know something.
What you're going to do is, you're going to take 9 Kyoto Coast steps on that straight advancement line, counting each
mile,
while you be
hands to the side. If not, you can hear for yourself.
You're going to leave your front foot on the ground, you use that foot pivot on. You'll take short steps with your other foot, two turn all the way around.
You know what I mean?
Once you're all the way around, you're facing that direction. You're going to get your feet set again, and you're going to take 9 more Kyoto Coast steps on that straight imaginary line. Counting each step out loud, while you be hands to the side.
We're being watched, bro.
I'm gonna go ahead and demonstrate it for you, okay? So it's gonna look like this, alright? Remember, go ahead and get your feet set in that same stance that you're not to move from.
We're in a room, right?
Alright. So when I say begin your first heel toe step, counting each step out loud on that straight imaginary line will be 1.
I'm gonna go ahead and get your feet set
the whole time during that. It'll look like this.
1, 2, 3,
except you go all the way to 9.
Right,
let's say
like,
this is your 9 heel toe step.
Like a sword down,
leave your front foot on the ground, use that foot pivot on.
Just a white guy,
take short
long
step with your other foot.
Like, come
feet turn all the way around. Once you're all the way around, you're going to go ahead and get set again.
This is a
then you're
going to
take 9 more heel toe steps on that straight imaginary line.
Not talking to
each step out loud.
Someone's going to talk to me, just talk to me.
You're looking down at your feet the whole time during the step, okay?
But he's just standing.
Do you understand the instructions?
Yeah, if he's not standing, he's trying to
once you begin to set up,
Alright,
if you understand all the instructions,
right,
you got to begin
bro,
when you're ready.
Crazy. And all of a sudden, our whole ride home, it was cops. You know what I'm saying? Not for anything, he just started searching the phone. Yeah. But you know what I'm saying? That I think we're being watched, bro. And the crazy thing about it, the night that we went out, it was after we won Seattle. I mean, not Seattle, but San Francisco. I want to say, I think it was the night of... I want to say. And, bro, it was such an awkward feeling.
That's why I had to just gotten put your feet together.
Bro, because, like, I would look, and it was just a dude just standing out at the bar, doing nothing but watching us.
This test here is called the one-leg stand test, okay? You're saying your right hamstring is injured or hurt, right? Okay. Do you think you better stand on your left foot and lift your right foot up? Okay. What I'm going to have you do is, when I say to begin, you're going to pick up whichever foot you're choosing. 6 inches above the ground with your leg straight. That foot that you have lifted up off the ground is going to be about 6 inches above the ground. The toes are going to be pointing out for the foot to parallel. So you're going to put your hands to your side, and you look down at that foot that you have lifted up off the ground. Begin counting out loud. 1,001, 1,002, 1,003. You're going to continue to count up in that manner until they stop. Anytime during the set, just put down like so. To get right back up, and you have to be left off that. However,
like hang around for hours
at all possible.
And don't talk to no one.
It's gonna be approximately a 30-second test, okay? So you understand all those instructions? Okay. And then you should be able to lift your right foot up and do that then.
How am I the only one to see?
Alright, if you understand all the instructions, and again remember, once you begin the test, then stop the test for technically. So if you understand the instructions, go ahead and begin when you're ready.
And this shit happened, bro. Boom, who's I guess they didn't find anything. They giving him a sobriety test and see if he's drunk or not. So I guess if he's not drunk, he can go. But see, he just pulled his hammy though. That's the fucked up thing about it.
Alright, stop right there.
Oh, okay. That's...
Alright, here's what I have to do.
He just put his hand in like 2 days ago, dude. He got an MRI today, or yesterday.
He
pulled his hand.
He's got it like a train.
And he's got an MRI
today. Alright, this point of time, you're going to be placed under a throw behind, okay? So operating the vehicle under influence.
But that's a good thing though, right?
Operating the vehicle under influence. With alcohol and or drugs. Is that on your wrist, not too tight or anything? Okay. Make sure you keep your, do me a favor, keep your hands together, you can interlace them if you like. If you don't do that, you're going to end up hurting your wrist because these don't move that much. Your hands are tight.
Well, what is... But you think it's okay?
I've got to advise your rights, okay? You have the right to main side when you say hands be court. You have the right to talk to Laura for advice by being at Laura present to answer questions. If you are unable to say Laura, one will be appointed to provide questions if you so desire. If you wish to answer any questions now about Laura present, you have the right to have any questions. You also have the right to have any questions at any time until you talk to Laura. You understand those rights, sir?
I need the oil.
There's a little bag I can put his belongings in. I'll tell you everything that's gonna happen here. Here, once we get your items and put them in the bag for you.
I'll
allow you to let me know what you want done with that, okay? So your two options would be, one, I can tow your vehicle. Two, I if you move it a little further out the right side there, you can lock it up. Security guys might pick it up tonight.
It should be good.
That gun that's in the vehicle, is that registered to you?
It's so dry.
No.
I don't know what I would blow. Just in simple fact, it's based off like your, how much alcohol is still left in you. Not even throat pulse.
Okay. For your protection. Okay. I mean, you being a Browns player and... Well, I appreciate that. Goes a long way with me. Alright, I have to go back.
Like, I'm going
to take your hat off here for a second.
Yeah. Huh?
Okay. Now, there's two bags in this bag. It appears that one would be Mr. Bryant, the other one's yours. Book bag.
Yeah, I have one.
You have one with a, looks like a, maybe your... Notebook,
playbook,
round,
yeah.
There's a manila envelope with 40 on it. Where'd you get that from? With those little pills in there? Capsules? That's 40. It's marked 40. I'll show it to you. Maybe it'll put me in the
house. What bag is it from?
40? Yeah. Remember, I said keep your hands together like this, otherwise you'll hurt your wrist. If you need to sit sideways to get as comfortable as possible, sit however you need to sit to be as comfortable as you can, okay?
Right.
It's not going to be comfortable, but it's as comfortable as you can get yourself. That'd be better off.
You did get my phone, so I can call someone to pick my car.
Yes, I'll do that.
Alright.
Then obviously the other bag there with the marijuana, little containers of marijuana, that looks like it's marked up Mr. Bryant. That's it? It's not yours? Okay. Right, watch it like this.
It's
hard to make it out
of there, but it's 9-0,
right?
Something
told me
to stay asleep. Just fall asleep.
Same OL number though?
At all events tonight, just fall asleep.
6-1 before he turns 21.
How old is the man?
23.
I don't know what's going on.
Alright. So this is...
Oh, those are vitamins from my job.
The capsules?
Yes, no, those are vitamins from my job. I'm number 40 for the Browns. Those are vitamins like, for weightlifting and stuff like that. Those are what we take when we lift weights.
I mean, what kind of vitamins are those?
That's what I'm saying. That's why I don't take them. That's what our weightlifting coach gives us.
And then the all I'm gonna do is just stand by.
Well, I'm gonna end up sending him to get stabbed.
Yeah, that's fine, that's fine.
Just you know, we went back to
I do appreciate you being cooperative. You've been pretty cool with me. I cut the brakes where I can, but so what's gonna happen with you tonight is I'm gonna take you to my post.
I won't let him drive.
You have somebody in mind that you be able to call to come pick you guys up tonight?
Yeah.
Okay, because I'm going to end up taking to my post here in Brook Park, actually, right off 480 there.
Yeah, you got his phone there. And he's sitting at the door with him.
I'll allow you to make your phone call when we get there.
Like I said, his phone calls me.
So I'll talk to your guy up here, and we'll probably be leaving here shortly.
But,
all right. Can you shut that loop for me?
What
loop? The roof, yeah. Yeah, you can move it over. I still got those bags are still there. I'll get here shortly.
What's going on?
Alright. Here's what's going on. I'm gonna advise you your rights, okay, and then we'll talk about it from there. Okay? Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and read your rights to you. Alright. You have the right to make a sign, then you say canopies against you in court. Okay. You have the right to talk to a lawyer for advice, questioning any questions, and at a lawyer present during questioning. If you are unable to pay a lawyer, one will be appointed to you prior to questioning, if you so desire. If you wish to answer any questions now about a lawyer present, you have the right to have answer questions any time. You also have the right to have answer questions any time to talk to a lawyer. You understand those rights, sir?
What's going on?
Okay. Do you understand what I just advised you of, or do you need me to read it again for you?
I understand.
Okay. All right. Here's what's going on. Okay. You, as far as what goes on with you, your friend, he's had a little too much to be operating that car. Okay. Mm-hmm. You, that marijuana that's in your bag up there, okay, obviously you know it's illegal. You can't have marijuana. All right. So you're going to be getting issued a citation for that, all right?
Mm-hmm.
And that's yours because it was in your bag, right? I mean,
that's a ticket.
It's a ticket. Yeah, I'm not locking you up tonight or anything like that. It's not even a restful offense. It's a citation. But you can come with us where we're going. We're going. I'm taking him to our post there in Brook Park.
Can we have someone come pick us up
from there?
We can't have him like come get us right here, right?
Not both of you guys. He's okay. He's coming to my post, so you can come too. You can sit in the front lobby, and I'm going to end up writing out your citation, and I'll give that to you, and then they can pick you up from there, and they can pick him up as well.
So that'd be easier for everyone. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. I mean, otherwise, if we had somebody come pick you up from here,
yeah, we'll have to
I'm
going to
take him there anyways, and then
have to go
if you had the same person, you're going to have to go up there. So it only makes sense they do two for one. They, you know, can get you guys both come up over there.
I'm so sorry. Do you have a bottle of water?
Are you
drunk?
You
like
got water up there?
It might be some water. I'll drink whatever's in that car, honestly.
Yeah, I think you got some. I think there's some on the front. There's some in there. I'll grab that
whatever,
for you. Yeah, I can tell you got cotton mouth.
Oh,
so,
my goodness. Thank you. You hear that, though? I don't want to get cheated, boss. They don't hear much. They see it right.
It's a nice car.
They're going to hear about it, but you think it's going to be on the news? Yeah, nobody's going to jail. They said nobody's going to jail. Thank God. But you think you can come get us? Damn, they found I probably had less than 3 grams, bro.
Are you serious?
And I thought Pop would just, I don't know, either got rid of that shit, ate that shit. But I guess he didn't know. It literally, bro, I got done spraying, bro. And I didn't know what the fuck. They like they came straight to my window like it had to be me. You feel me? Like there was no like coming to the driver's side, it just came in straight to my side. It's like, sir, can I get your ID, sir? Alright, can you step out to sir? I need you to come with me, sir. But you know what I'm saying? I'm like, damn, what did I do? Like, you don't even know me. I'm just riding with this dude, you feel me? Hold on.
This was on your floorboard there.
Oh, yeah,
so.
Thank you. Where are we going?
To my post there in Burke Park, off of Burke Park Road, West 140th.
West 140th?
It's probably less than 5 minutes from here.
Okay.
If you could also... Do you have a prescription for this?
For Adderall?
Yeah.
I'm working on that.
Okay. Alright. And then what are these other pills?
That's the aspirin for my ACL.
These
I take
white
those.
Ones?
Yeah, those are yellow. They're
with hearts on them?
Yeah, they're yellow.
They're aspirin?
Yeah, the aspirin. That's when I take them for my ACL. I tore my ACL last season. That's all. That whole thing is old. That all that's in there is old.
Okay.
You can throw it down outside if you want.
And then what is this? What are these?
That is also ACL.
But what's the what type of prescription?
It is oxycodone.
These are
oxycodone.
How come you don't? Where's your prescription for these?
Because the bottle broke.
You do have a prescription.
Yeah. I had those are all old pills.
Right, but you were prescribed them
at some point,
this past year.
Yes,
so,
sir.
Right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. All right. Watch your leg there. Okay.
taking medicine with you, bro? That's why I hate medicine, bro.
Alright, Mr. Bryant, I have to put these on you too, these handcuffs, okay? Because you technically are under arrest, you understand?
For a ticket?
Possession of drugs.
For a ticket?
Excuse me?
I'm getting a ticket?
Yes.
But I'm under arrest?
Yes.
So I'm going to jail?
No. The same thing's happening. I told you I was taking my post.
Yeah.
Okay?
But just because I'm in the back seat?
Alright, what were you asking me now?
I said, oh, because I'm in the back seat and I have to go with you. I have to be handcuffed.
Yeah, and then that Adderall, if you don't have a prescription for it, you're illegally possessing it. Okay. Go ahead and step out for me.
Can I chug this water?
Knock yourself up. Stuff in a bag for that way it's all together. So sit however you gotta sit to be as comfortable as you can be, okay?
Yeah. Check your pocket. But you know, I'm just kidding. You just took that. You just took that. Yeah.
Yeah, just put it in here.
Yeah.
She's like, you guys are well? Yeah. That's fine. You know, well, I'll just sit in the front seat here. And you know,
I'll have a thing.
I got that. Right, watch you later, sir.
Dude.
Alright, I'm actually, you know what? This is. I'm gonna set this in your bag that's up here, because your bag still has that other stuff that I'll get out of it when we get up there, but this is your phone here?
Yes.
Is this your phone?
Yes.
Yeah? Okay.
There's another one too?
Keep that one.
Is it two?
Yeah, both are his phone. Excuse me?
Is it two phones? Is it four total?
Did you see another phone up there?
That's another one. That's another one.
You got another phone? You got two?
Yeah, I got two phones. Please grab that phone. wouldn't be in there. It would probably be like in the door or something of the car.
You unlock that one for me, if I can get another one.
Oh, you locked it? You locked the car?
I think, yeah, it wouldn't open, please.
Oh.
Hello? Matt? And they got me a handcuffs, bro.
I heard this nigga, man. Damn, man.
But he said he's not taking me, he's taking me for a ticket. Bro, it's a little bit, bro. This shit was in off-season. This shit was with my aspirin medicine. I haven't taken my aspirin medicine since freaking the beginning of this year, bro. He found it. Hold on. Hold on.
You ready to do
this? Yep.
I'll just call in his LOL and then we'll go.
Hey, but I'm... Hold on. I'm gonna call you.
ID card number.
Go ahead.
It's going to be Union Edward 920583. Repeating, Union Edward 920583. Break.
Go ahead.
Six is the passenger. That's who the 691, 692 going to be on. Probably 10 grams. Marijuana break.
Okay.
Also gonna be 690 attached with Adderall. And I'll be entering my start mileage to be en route to post 18.
Okay.
There was almost 10 grams in there?
Excuse me?
There was almost 10 grams in there?
Roughly.
I deserve it.
How many grams do you think it was?
Way less than that.
Way less than that?
Way less than that.
Really?
Yes.
In that big canister?
Yeah.
I don't know. What'd you think, like 1 or 2 grams?
Yeah.
Oh,
less
no,
than
that's...
3.
No.
3.
It's not, actually, it's not going to up the charge.
Yeah. I'm just saying, I just thought.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's... yeah, that's definitely more than a couple grams. I mean, it's not a bulk amount, but...
Yeah. It's more than enough.
the registered owner get the 99D for the 61?
Where you heading?
I'm heading home. I just came from downtown.
Where do you live at?
West Strongfield.
Got any violations in the past year?
No, sir.
No? Where at in downtown? Where is
it? I was at Club Room.
Where?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay. All right, how long you been out this way? In Strongfield?
Since about April. Well, after the draft, I'm a rookie.
Alright, just hang tight, be back here in the trailer. Okay.
units close enough. 228 southbound, possible OVI.
1865 substation at 303, I'll head that way. One car, I'll stay behind it.
Right.
I'll
be out. Okay, he's describing it as a light colored van without a state plate, just possible plate 794 Young Robin. Behind in the silver Toyota Highland.
Okay, just don't put a flashing on.
All gone, we're not gonna find any more in the car or anything. No.
Exiting at the rest area.
Your cash, your we'll put it right back in your pocket there. Zip it back up. How much cash you got on you? Not sure. How much did you have before you went out?
4
All right, I'll just have you have a
good day. I think I'll fix this part in the rest area.
Yes.
Close to the flag pole.
Oh, he is, too. All right, I have your gun. Step out for a minute.
Vehicle.
Right, we'll go back to the second car over there. I'll explain everything to you here in a second.
how fast will I go? 75?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's only 60 there.
By the time I see you, I'll get to the dash, it's 75.
Alright, right here. Okay. Here's what's happening. I see marijuana shape. Residue there in the center console on the tiny board there, Mr. Bryant, so.
This is where I wanted to well. Know what they're
trying
to do.
Are you wanting your first in the tab or anything?
But I'll be like,
alright, give me a favor, turn off the car. I'm going to go ahead and search to make sure you have no more on you, okay?
Okay, yeah, the James
behind your back for me to
pull together. Yukon 794 Young John good. Robert 794 Y J R.
No, nope. What position you play? Your safety? Where are you at as far as position go?
Okay.
Are you on IR or what?
No, I just got hurt like 2 weeks
ago. Oh, the injury, you're probably looking at getting promoted up to maybe even third, huh?
Yeah, I told the people.
Yeah, we're good. Appreciate it.
There's no more weed in the car or anything like that?
No, that's
okay. Because based off that, we're going to go ahead and search your car, okay? Because I did see the marijuana sitting there in the center console, the residue that's left on those anyways, other than the smell. How much you had to drink tonight?
About three drinks.
Okay. All right, just hang tight, and we'll go from there. But again, I'm not finding anything up there then, right? Okay. All right, watch the laser.
You all right back there?
Okay. Go ahead.
Be a passenger. 40 Ohio. Sam X-ray. 800823.
772-1215, check it.
From downtown. And I'm in the back of police car. They searching the car. I'm in pop car. I'm the passenger.
You're a passenger?
I ain't driving. But they just searched the whole car inside and out. I don't know what they found. Something, bro.
Did you have everything on you?
I don't know, bro. They went straight to pop, bro. I don't know what's going on, bro.
Break first, starting mileage.
And what you think I should do, bro?
Go ahead.
65664,
65,664 in Route 23. Huh? I'm saying, like, they can't, like, fucking shit. I mean, if they found something in the car. But now, can you make sure the center bay is open?
See, I don't have my phone. I'm on my Apple Watch, bro. You're the first person I can get a hold of.
You want me to come home for you?
Listen.
I mean, the thing about that is, like, obviously, you automatically let the niggas know. They let you go. The niggas don't know shit. They don't know shit. They probably gonna find out anyway, but this is the only problem.
I can't get to my phone. My phone is only around me. That's the only way I can text. I can call.
Alright. And don't move from that position until I tell you to do so, okay?
I won't be able to make a phone call.
We're going to pretend you're staying on straight imagine on the right here, okay?
You stay on the phone with me until I know something.
What you're going to do is, you're going to take 9
kilos
of coke up on that straight
advantage line, counting each other. If not, you can hold on. You can hear for yourself.
You're going to leave your front foot on the ground, you need that foot pivot on. You'll take short steps with your other foot to turn all the way around.
You know what I mean?
Once you turn all the way around, you'll be facing that direction. You're going to get your feet set again. And you're going to take 9 more heel to toe steps on that straight imaginary line. Kind of each step out loud while keeping your hands.
This is not right, bro. The doctor made me do that, like. All this is set up, bro.
Okay.
We're being watched, bro.
I'm going to go ahead and demonstrate it for you, okay? So it's going to look like this, all right? Remember, go ahead and get your feet set in that same stance I said you're not to move from.
We're in a room, like that. Right?
All right. So when I say begin your first heel toe step, count each step out loud on that straight imaginary line will be 1.
And your size of your feet the whole time during that,
it'll look like this.
1, 2, 3,
except you go all the way to 9. Let's say this is your 9 heel toe step. Leave your front foot on the ground, use that foot to pivot on.
Just a white guy.
Take short steps with your other foot.
Like kind of
long. Turn all the way around. Once you turn all the way around, you're going to go ahead and get set again.
This is a standard.
You're going to take 9 more heel toe steps on that straight imaginary line. Count each step out loud.
Someone's going to talk to me, just talk to me.
You'll be down to feet the whole time during the step, okay?
But he's just standing.
Do you understand the instructions?
Yeah, if he's not standing, he's trying to get
into the step. Alright, if you understand all the instructions, you gotta begin when you're ready.
Crazy. And all of a sudden, our whole ride home, there was cops. You know what I'm saying? After anything, he just started searching the phone. Yeah. But you know what I'm saying? That I think we're being watched, bro. And the crazy thing about it, the night that we went out, it was after we won Seattle. I mean, not Seattle, but San Francisco. I want to say, I think it was the night of... I want to say. And bro, it was such an awkward feeling.
That's why I had to just go and put your feet together.
Bro, because like I would look and it was just like a dude just standing out at the bar, doing nothing but watching us.
This call, this test here is called the one leg stand test, okay? You're saying your right hamstring is injured or hurt, right? Okay. Do you think you gotta stand on your left foot and lift your right foot up? Okay. What I'm gonna have you do is, when I say to begin, you're gonna pick up whichever foot of your choosing, 6 inches above the ground with your leg straight. That foot that you have lifted up off the ground is gonna be about 6 inches above the ground. Toes gonna be pointed out, so the foot's parallel, so you're gonna lift your hands to your side, and you look down at that foot that you have lifted up off the ground, begin counting out loud. 1,001, 1,002, 1,003. You're gonna continue to count up in that manner until you say to stop. Same time during sex, just sit down like so. To get right back up, and you have to be left off that. However,
like hang around for hours
at all possible.
And don't talk to no one.
It's gonna be approximately a 30-second test, okay? So you understand all those instructions? Okay. You think you should be able to lift your right foot up and do that then?
How am I the only one to see?
Alright, if you understand all the instructions, and again, remember, once you begin the test, then stop the test. So if you understand